Of the Korean War makes his final journey home. The remains of Army Sergeant Paul Gordon will return to Grant County tomorrow. Gordon, who was from Dry Ridge, died in a Korean prisoner of war camp in 1951. His remains were identified in February, 63 years later. He will be buried Friday at the Veterans Cemetery in Williamstown.